shouldn't be eating that bad. So, will my lord be hunting game for dinner tonight, or will he?
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
See you.
This doesn't concern you, citizen.
I am a Thormor justiciar on important business. That you are interfering with.
All right, then.
If you see any signs of Talos worship, it's your obligation to report them to me. That we are superior to men is an established fact. For example, take this belief in Talos, the ninth divine. Ha! Certainly you don't believe such things. Or perhaps there's something you'd like to confess. Incorrect. You can worship whatever gods you like, but Talos is a man. Only a heretic would think otherwise. And so you will die a heretic's death.
Your school is dead.
Ha! Like the bug of a...
Probably only got a handful of scars from this fight.
Thank you.
I need a new pair of boots. Where should we go shopping? The market or the caves? I need a new pair of boots. Where should we go shopping? The market or the caves?
keep an eye out for Imperial agents. I saw one around here that looked...
Curse those Imperial dogs! That snake got me while my back was turned! What does it look like, fool? Of course I'm not... Gods, I'm going to bleed out here with no one but you for company. You would help a stranger, even dressed as I am. I thank you. Ah, I can already feel my strength returning. You have my thanks, friend. Maybe so, but it meant a lot to me, at least. You may very well have saved my life. Soon's breath or a stay in a Thalmor prison. Because of you, another daughter of Skyrim will live to fight for freedom. I will not forget this kindness.
Say all beauty has flaws, but this is a side that is undoubtedly.
Your decision.
We make such a good team. stronger with each fight. At least they like to think so.
That's all you've got!
In you!
You're nothing!
The suffering the Daedra cause will not go unpunished.
Huh?
Not my problem. The mercy of Stendar does not extend to Daedra worshippers.
The Vigil will be watching you.
Wherever the Daedra hide, the Vigil of Stendar will cast them into the light. None escape the Vigil. All come into the light.
Hit on you. It's nothing.
There was no choice.
Thank you.
a mud crab.
I submit!
You won't get away. Enjoy your last breath. Heal almost any scar. I'm sure my thane will find them for me. No pressure. Was a good workout.
Surround it. lets himself get surrounded.
On to the next battle. Or maybe the next inn. When you rescued me from that cage, I never...
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
What is it, Red Guard? What do you want? Need something?
I don't like strangers.
This isn't a good time. All right, then.
This is why I avoid being social. Need something? It can't be helped.
Killed.
Hey, watch it!
Choice. Choice.
once told me I should consider wearing a veil. So I replied, but then how was
choice.
Stop! We know you're holding a Daedric artifact. Hand it over. The Vigil of Stendar cleanses all Daedric filth from Tamriel. Give us any artifacts you have, or we'll purge you like all the others. Then prepare yourself to receive Stendar's mercy.
Stop! We know you're holding a Daedric artifact. Hand it over. You'll regret starting this fight.
I'll hold your head. We make such a good decision.
You're holding a Daedric artifact. Hand it over.
your own.
Stop! We know you're holding a Daedric artifact. Hand it over. Stop! We know you're holding a Daedric artifact. Hand it over. Then prepare yourself to receive Stendhal's mercy.